You know, the storm has prompted officials in Louisiana, Alabama, and Georgia to declare states of emergency. So let's get the very latest from CNN's Jackie Jarrett. It's going to be a busy night for you, and a lot of people are staying put. And look at all the snow that's falling here.
Yeah.